Hello and welcome. My name is Brianna and this is Ben. We are the 2021 school captains. Thank you for attending today.
We acknowledge the Wurundjeri people as the traditional owners of the land that we work on, and we pay our respect to their elders, past, present, and emerging. We would like to congratulate all the Year 12 students on completing their final year of school, especially in such an unsettling year of remote learning.
On behalf of all the students, we would like to thank the Concord School staff for the time and effort that they have put into helping us get to where we are today and supporting us to be the best that we can be. It has been an honour to represent the school on your behalf. We wish everyone the best for the future.
Thank you, Bree and Ben. I just wanted to also thank Luca Zapponi and Garina Foley for welcoming our guests on site this afternoon. So the second time, well done. So welcome to our special guests for session two of the Class of 2021 graduation ceremony. The live stream link will be available for 2 weeks after this session, so you can go back and watch that anytime that you like. We just ask that people's phones are turned to silent, and when your child's name is called, you are welcome to come up and be ready to take a photo of them when they receive their certificate. I am going to invite to the stage Tim Clark, Jason Coningsby and Bronwyn Hart. Thank you. Tim will now introduce the students from 12B.
Good afternoon. It is my privilege. That's the bell. We are in a school, aren't we? Yeah, that's right. All right.
We'll wait.
Yeah. Yeah. So this will just go for another, hopefully just under a minute. Brilliant. Okay. It is my privilege to introduce the students from 12B. We just got back from camp last week, as you all know, and I have to say without doubt it was the highlight of my year. And I'm going to use some little stories and anecdotes from camp as I introduce each student. First up, we have Liam Angus. Liam had an absolute ball on camp. And I was most impressed with the persistence and the resilience that Liam showed when stand-up paddleboarding. It took Liam over an hour and multiple tries, but he did it. He successfully managed to stand up on the board. Liam has completed his VCAL certificate, participated in the SBAT at Connecting to Australia program, and has earned VET certificates in construction and horticulture.
Hi, my name is Liam. I've been at Concord School for 5 years. My time at Concord has improved with time, so that I really enjoyed my time in Year 11 and 12. My class in Year 11 went to laser tag, which was good fun. In Year 12, despite difficulties with COVID, I worked really hard to complete my VCAL and VET certificates. I'm most proud of organising a fish and chip lunch for my class this year, which they all loved. I am thankful for time spent with my friends Lockie, Connor, Tic Tac, Alec and Michael. Next year I hope to get a part-time job and eventually a full-time job. I would also like to say thank you to the teachers and staff who have helped me and to my parents for always supporting me. Thank you.
Feel free to make your way up to the front while they're speaking so that you can be ready for a photo. Next up, we have Lockie. Up you come. Yeah. Lockie had so much fun on camp and he gave everything a red hot go. I was particularly impressed with Lockie and his willingness to go on the chairlift at Arthur's Seat. Lockie conquered his fear of heights and completed the lift both up and down the mountain. Lockie has completed his VCAL certificate and SBAT at Connecting to Australia and has earned VET certificates in sport and recreation and in construction.
Hi, my name is Lockie. I've been at Concord School since 2013. Some of my mates are Hayden, Michael, Alec and Liam. Some of my school highlights are going to fun fields in year 10, as well as laser tag and hoop time in year 11. I have worked hard to complete my VCAL certificate. I have also earned VET certificates in sport and rec and in construction. My plan for the future is as follows. I first want to get a part-time job so that I can earn some money. With this money, I want to get my driver's license. Once I have my driver's license, I want to get a full-time job in the carpentry industry. Thank you.
Next up, we have Garina Foley. Garina was so keen to attend camp this year that he came in one day not to attend school, but to return his camp form. Garina also had a ball on camp, and I was really encouraged when at the Hotel Sorrento, Garina patiently waited and made sure that everyone at his table had their food before he accepted his. Garina has completed his VCAL certificate and SBAT at Connecting to Australia and has earned VET certificates in sport and rec and in construction. And on top of that, he has also been the Concord Vice Principal.
Captain.
Vice.
I'm getting a new one now, huh?
He's been Vice Captain. Yeah. No, we've just demoted Bronwyn. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Bronwyn, I'll come over there later.
Hello.
Wait, that fine?
That's fine. You don't need to lean forward.
Hello, my name is Garina Foley, and I have been at Concord for 3 years. From my first year, in year 9, I remember, we used to play a lot of Uno.
Yeah, calm down.
And we had a real competition going on. The snow camp that year was amazing. It was the first time I ever saw snow. One of my proudest achievements from my time at Concord have been signing a new logo for the Concord wool hats. This logo had an original sign and represents the Concord Wool Quarry Group. Over the last 2 years, I have managed to complete two fat courses in sports and rec and instruction. As well as completing my free cal certificate. I would like to thank the teachers and the staff for helping me out the last 3 years. And to my father for always being there. All right.
That's it. Awesome.
Thank you.
And he's just being presented, Garen is being presented with his vice captain official school photograph. Next up, please welcome Evan Gelsey. Evan is a wonderful asset to any group. Just like at school, on camp, the smile didn't leave his face, and he attempted every challenge with a can-do attitude. Evan never complains, he never causes trouble, but makes sure that he's always able to have a laugh whenever a situation presents itself. Evan is obsessed with basketball and has loved the lunchtime basketball club. Evan has completed his VCAL certificate and SBAT at Connecting to Australia and has earned VET certificates in construction and horticulture.
Hi, my name is Evan. I came to Concord School in prep. Some of my highlights are making friends, playing basketball, and going on camps. My favourite camp was in year 10 when we went to the Anglesey Surf Camp. I really enjoyed surfing. I have completed VET courses in horticulture and instruction. In the last 2 years, next year I am thinking about being a landscaper and going and getting my driver's license. I would like to say thank you to my teachers for helping me with my work and helping me build the skills that I will need in the future.
Next up, we have Alec. Alec is just a top bloke all round. He has a positive attitude to work and to furthering his skills. Alec is always willing to help and do what's needed to get a task done. He's usually seen playing sport, but he's got a particular bent towards basketball and has also loved participating in the basketball lunchtime club. Alec has completed his VCAL certificate and SBAT at Connecting to Australia and has earned VET certificates in sport and rec and in construction.
Hello all, I'm Alec G. Kumas and I've been in Concord for 12 years. Some of my school highlights are the Year 9 camp to the snow and playing hoop time tournaments with my mates and winning most of the games. Some achievements I am proud of completing units in Certificate 2 in Sport and Recreation and in Construction. I've also completed my SBAT at C2A Brunswick. My plans going forward are to study at Mullen Polytechnic to help me prepare for a construction job in the future. I'd like to thank my teachers, my family and friends for having my back, supporting me for all the years. Thank you for listening.
Please welcome Hayden Leonard. Hayden also had an incredible camp, and it was such a joy to watch him show so much initiative, offer to help on so many occasions, demonstrate kindness and compassion to numerous students, and have so much fun all at the same time. I'm particularly grateful for Hayden's help in loading and unloading the camp's luggage.
So much fun.
So much fun. We had fun.
No, we didn't.
I like to think we did. Hayden has completed his VCAL certificate, an SBAT at Connecting to Australia, and has earned VET certificates in construction and horticulture.
Hi, my name is Hayden. I've been at Concord since year 9. Some of my mates are Lockie, Michael, Alec and Nizam. Some of my school highlights are going to the Anglesey camp and the snow camp. I also enjoyed going on an excursion in year 10 to Parliament House where we bumped into Daniel Andrews. I have achieved a lot over the last 2 years. I am proud of my VET certificates into sport and recreation and in construction. I'm also proud of completing my VCAL certificate, and by the end of this year, I would like to obtain my full driver's license. And then next year, I would like to get my full-time job doing carpentry. Thank you to all the people who have supported me along the way, and in particular, thank you to all my family and all to my past teachers. Thank you.
Next up, we have Michael Mitri. Michael's also had a great year and was very rarely seen without a footy in his hand. Michael lives, breathes, and I assume sleeps football. And he's the first one to ask when he gets his work done, "Tim, can we go outside and kick the footy?" It's like there's just this running theme in your life. He's completed his VCAL certificate. Oh, by the way, sorry, check out his shoes. Michael has the most astounding shoes on at the moment. He's such a fashion icon too. He's completed his VCAL certificate, an SBAT at Connecting to Australia, and has earned VET certificates in sport and rec and in construction.
Hi, my name is Michael. I've been at Concord since I was in prep. Some of my mates at Concord are Emily, Lockie, Hayden, Alec, Liam and Luciano. A highlight from my time at Concord is the Anglesey Surf Camp, which was in Year 10. It was a great time because we did so much surfing. Another one of my highlights is going to the MCG with Tom's grade back in 2012. Some of my achievements I'm proud of are getting my VCAL certificates in sport and recreation and in construction. I also remember being surprised and happy when I received the Courage Award in 2015. Next year I'm going to Melbourne Polytechnic and I hope to eventually get a job in bricklaying. My long-term goal is to get my full driver's license and to get married and have a family. I'd like to say thank you to everyone that has supported me along the way. It means a lot. Thank you.
Please welcome to the stage Hazan Sadiq. Hazan, or Tic Tac, as the whole world seems to know him as, has a terrific sense of humour that manages to walk that fine line of highbrow wit and cheeky boy humour all at the same time. Hazan has successfully kept us entertained all year, but really stepped things up on camp. For 3 days, the jokes, silly stories about made-up people, mostly made up girlfriends, and and the explanations of how not to use different social media apps kept both staff and students entertained and pretty much laughing out loud. Hazan has completed his VCAL certificate, and SBAT at Connecting to Australia has earned VET certificates in sport and rec and construction.
Hi, my name is Hazan. I have been at Concord for 5 years. Some of my highlights are making new friends and playing sport. I really enjoyed the Year 8 bike camp. My favourite teacher was Mark Connors because he made me feel welcome when I first started and he told bad jokes that thought they were funny. I've completed 2 VET courses in sport and rec and in construction. Next year, I'm thinking of getting a part-time job and going for my driver's license. I would like to say thank you to my teachers for helping me to achieve my goals and teaching me new skills that I'll use in the future.
Okay. All right, please welcome Aaron Sims. Aaron has shown growth and maturity throughout the 3 days of camp. As well as helping staff whenever there was a need, Aaron also showed care and compassion to students on multiple occasions. Aaron loves, repeat, loves footy. Loves four-wheel driving, hanging out with his mates, and working in a hands-on capacity. Aaron has completed his VCAL certificate and SBAT at Connecting to Australia and has earned VET certificates in sport and rec and in construction.
Hi, my name is Aaron. I have been at Concord since year 8. Some more highlights at Concord have been going to the beach while in year 10 camp and also going on excursions with my mates. Some of my future goals are to get a car and also a good job. I would also like to go overseas back to England to see my family if I get a chance. Some of my special achievements include completing my VCAL and VET certificates, as well as completing my SBAT at Connecting to Australia. Lastly, I would like to say thank you to the teachers, including Jesse Dalton and Harry Lister, and anyone else that has helped me along the way. Thank you, have a good one.
I'm not sure if we've saved the best to last, but we'll say it. Please welcome Connor Stewart. Connor has proven over the year that he's capable of being a real gentleman. He has a terrific sense of humour and is always up for a good time. On camp this year, Connor showed respect to staff and students and thoroughly enjoyed the opportunity to go away with his mates. Connor has completed his VCAL certificate and SBAT at Connecting to Australia and has earned VET certificates in construction and horticulture.
Hello, my name is Connor Stewart. I have been at Concord for 4 years since 2017. I have made friends along the way at school, friends like Garner, Liam and Hazan. I will always remember the Year 9 camp, snow camp, as it was the first time I saw snow. I have completed my VET certificate in construction and horticulture. This year I have completed my SBAT at Connected to Australia. Next year I want to get a job. My long-term goals are to buy a house and hope to get married. Lastly, I would like to thank my parents for getting me to this point. Thank you for all that you have done.
Get to say congrats?
Yeah, I'll take it. Yes, you do.
Oh, good. Well, congratulations, boys. You did it. Well done.
Thank you, Tim, and congratulations to 12B. We now have a special video to share with you all, so please enjoy.
Thank you to all my friends and all my classmates that I've made throughout my whole school years here at Concord. I will miss everything that we've done and everything that we've been through a lot together. We've had our ups and downs, and I'm sure that we'll have a lot more together when we leave Concord. And I hope that our bond still stays with each other after when we leave Concord.
Thank you for helping me some rough times and some funny times.
I'm going to miss friends. good luck and have a good year next year.
I'll always remember yous. Yous are like my second family. I see you more than my actual family. And I love yous all.
I'm going to miss my friends so much.
I'd like to thank all my classmates from year 12 to prep since, yeah. You've been great.
Thanks for being by my side.
Goodbye.
Well, most of my friends have always been there for me. Like, they're fun to hang around with.
I miss you.
To all my classmates, thank you so much for the joy and happiness you bring into my life, especially my long-time friends.
Won't say goodbye to your friends.
I would like to say to my friends, I miss you all.
Well, I'd like to say thank you for being my classmates for this year and for all the years that I've been at Concord, and hope we'll stay in contact with each other.
To all my friends, I'm so glad that I have really good friends.
Thank you for being there for me. I've really enjoyed being with you, making these relationships.
Thank you, friends. You've been really supportive and helpful.
I'll miss you. You've been amazing friends to me.
Bye-bye. Thank you for my friends.
Thanks for always having a good laugh with me in class.
I want to thank all my classmates for a great year, great 12 years, and I'll hope to continue to have friendships with a lot of them after school.
Next year, we miss you, Oliver.
Thanks for hanging out with me, and thanks for being so kind to me. Thank you guys for being there by my side. I wouldn't know what I'll do without you all. Like, if it weren't for you guys, I don't know where I'll be today.
Well, I say thank you to my classmates for being there for me all the time.
Hey, I'm happy for all the special moments and for being there for me when things get rough.
I will miss you forever and always, and I won't forget you.
Thanks for my classmates to be there with me if I need to.
Thanks for always being with me and for believing in me.
I want to say thank you to all my friends for being supportive and helpful for me. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you for being by my side.
Hey, goodbye.
Thank you for being my friend for the last 5 years.
Thank you for being my friend.
We did it. I don't know. Yeah.
He said nothing. Like,
thank you, Tim, for that video. I think we were laughing as opposed to the other one where we were crying. So thank you, Tim. We would now like to invite to the stage Courtney King, that will introduce the students of 12C.
Hello. Yes, my name is Courtney King. I am very excited to be presenting 12C today. They are such a lovely and optimistic class. They've grown their resilience massively this year. And most of all, they just really, really love school. And in a way, that makes it really hard to say goodbye, but it also makes me feel really positive that no matter where they go in the future, they will make the most of it. So well done. So first up, please welcome Marnie Kalisha. During her VCAL journey, Marnie has completed structured workplace learning at Bundura Farm, vet studies in horticulture, and a food processing apprenticeship at Water to All. Marnie is a kind student who always shows up with a positive attitude and a big smile. She's incredibly caring, and I've been fortunate to see her impart her wisdom on many other students this year. Marnie loves coming to school, and she loves her friends and family, but I hate to break it to you, there's one thing that Marnie loves more. And that's her Cavalier King Charles Jessie. Well done on a fantastic effort completing VCAL, Marnie. Wishing you all the best for the future.
Hi, my name is Marnie Kalija, and I've been at Concord since prep.
When I first came to this school, I was very scared because I didn't know anyone and I didn't know what I was going to experience at the time. Now I have all my friends. The very first friends I made along the way are Luca and Jennifer, and we are still mates in 2021. My other close friends are Ben, Charlotte, Zali, Irene, and Zoe S. The biggest highlights for me would have to be the school spectaculars and the Year 12 presentation ball because I got to perform in front of all the parents and staff. My two best achievements are completing a Certificate 1 in Horticulture and Certificate 2 in Food Processing from Water to All. I'm so proud of myself for completing them. The plan I have for next year is going to Gen U so I can learn to have a part-time job. I would like to say a huge thank you to all the teachers and staff for making me turn into the young woman that I am today. I would also like to thank my parents for supporting me throughout the years. I will miss all the staff and will also miss my friends. Thanks for listening to my speech. I wish everyone a happy, healthy, and safe future. Thank you.
Next up, please welcome Zali Copeland. Zali has completed BET studies in kitchen operations, a school-based apprenticeship at Water to Wall, and structured workplace learning at a gallery, a salon and a florist. Zali loves all things art and can often be found drawing or painting in her distinctive artistic style. She's also interested in hair and makeup and enjoys watching tutorials on YouTube to learn new techniques. A big highlight for me as a teacher and an artist was when Zali and I both had paintings displayed at the same exhibition at Montsalvat earlier in the year. Well done, Zali, on a fabulous journey at Concord School, and I'm sure I'll see your artworks displayed in many more galleries in the future.
Hello, my name is Zali. My first year at Concord was grade 4. I have made many friends. Friends over the years. Some of my closer friends are Charlotte, Marnie, Jennifer, Luca, Jennifer, Marnie, Ben, Zoe S, and Irene. I loved performing in the Greece Spectacular in 2016, and High School Musical in 2017. This year, I have worked in the Water to All program. We make sandwiches, pasta, and soup. All homeless people each week. I have also learned new skills working in the school cafe. The highlights of Year 12 was the presentation ball. I won a beautiful white dress and went there in a limo. Next year, I am looking forward to going to Melbourne Polytechnic. IDV. I would like to thank all my teachers it's my parents. All for, all for support. I will miss everyone for Concord. Thank you.
Please welcome Zoe Hill. Zoe has completed work placement at the school cafe, vet studies in employability skills, and a certificate 2 in food processing at Water to All. Zoe is a bubbly and fun student who loves painting her nails, walking her dogs, and laughing with friends and staff. However, one thing I'm not sure about is how Zoe feels about me singing in class. Because she laughs, but she also rolls her eyes at the same time. She is a great student who has worked consistently hard despite several disruptions to school over the last 2 years. Zoe should be very proud of all of her accomplishments, and I look forward to seeing her working in a salon one day. You're okay, so this is rest.
Hi, my name.
Would you like me to do some? If you just look at the page, it would be okay. Do you want to start the first part? Would you like me to step in at first? I'm going to start it off for Zoe. Hi, my name is Zoe Hill. I started at Concord School in prep. Over the years, I have made many friends, like, would you like to read your friends?
Emily.
Yep.
Peyton, Luca, and Abby.
Well done. Some of her favourite times at Concord have been working in the Water to All program, the school cafe, participating in the school spectacular and the presentation ball. Would you like to go from here? You can do it.
In the Water to All program, I made sandwiches, pasta and soup for the homeless. The school cafe taught me coffee making, register and customer service skills. Next year I am going to uniting in the future. I want to work at a hairdressing salon. Thank you to my mum, all the Concord teachers and ES, I will miss you and remember you.
Well done. It's a very emotional day for lots of us. I'm sure she's not the only one who's shed a few tears today. Good girl. Now presenting Charlotte Howe. The more I've gotten to know Charlotte over the past year, the more convinced I am that she might not only be the Beatles' biggest fan, but also could be their mysterious fifth member. Charlotte has shared with 12C not only her immense joy, kindness and care, but also her extensive knowledge of music and pop culture. Over her VCAL journey, Charlotte has completed structured workplace learning at Target, vet studies in kitchen operations, and a school-based apprenticeship at Water to All. Remember, Charlotte, all you need is love from your family and friends. Sometimes it's best to let it be, and it's always okay to ask for help. Wishing you all the best.
Hello, my name is Charlotte Howe. I've been at Concord School since 2013. I have lots of friends at Concord School, but my best friend has to be Luca, who's been there since I started. My highlights have been doing the secondary spectacular in secondary in year 7 and 8 and going to the snow camp in year 9. My best achievement was getting the personal best award in year 8 in 2017. Next year, I'm going to Gen U and Ignition Theatre at Melbourne Polytechnic to learn to do acting on a stage. I hope to become an actor and singer when I get older. I would like to say thank you to all my teachers, staff and ESs at Concord School. I also like to say thank you to my family and a big thank you to my parents who have been at my side all these years. Thank you for listening.
Next up, Brianna Killen. Bri has completed vet studies in creative industries, structured work placement at the school cafe, and a school-based apprenticeship at Water to Wall. She's a friendly student who enjoys laughing with her friends, listening to music, and playing basketball. Over the past year, Concord School has been very lucky to have Bri as one of our school captains, and she has done a tremendous job of raising up everyone's spirits and representing student voice. I know I'm not the only one who has been blown away by Bri's caring and thoughtful nature this year. Well done, Bri. With support from your team and your strength and determination, I'm confident you will continue to strive and overcome any hurdle.
Hello, my name is Brianna Killen. I've been at Concord since 2016 and I've made many friends over the years such as Irene, Maddie, Zoe H, Abby, Emily, Ella, Andrew, Ivy, Zali, Jen, Luca, Charlotte, Liam, Alia, Mia, Olivia and Will. I will miss my friends so much. My favourite highlight is when I acted out the character Sharpay in the High School Musical Secondary Spectacular. My best achievement is being one of the school captains and completing a school-based apprenticeship at Water to Wall and getting paid. I enjoy getting in the hummer to the presentation ball and getting ready for the big night. My plans for next year are going to work placement at IDV 4 or 5 days a week and going travelling overseas in 2024 for my 21st birthday. Thank you to Olivia, Courtney, Wanda and Therese for all your support this year. And thank you, Mum and Dad, for all of your love and support throughout all my years of school. Good luck, everyone, for the future.
Welcome. Please welcome Andrew Marinucci. Andrew has completed vet studies in kitchen operations, structured work placement at the school cafe, and a school-based apprenticeship at Water to Wall. Andrew is a very well-liked student in 12C who often makes the class laugh. He has a big interest in Whittlesea Council, particularly their garbage and recycling trucks. He even brings in the bins for all his neighbours each week. I think we can see that with your t-shirt today. On the weekends, Andrew volunteers at Sibling Cafe in Carlton, where he takes orders, cleans tables, and delivers delicious food and coffee. Fantastic work this year, Andrew. Wishing you all the best for the future.
Yeah, that's great.
Just wait.
Hello, my name is Andrew. I have been at Concord School since 2013. My friends are Ivy, Zali, Mitchell, and Lachlan Guest, and Brianna. My favourite highlight was doing the Grease and High School Musical Secondary Spectaculars. My biggest achievements are doing Water to Wall and getting paid for cooking for the homeless people. I also enjoyed working in the school cafe. My favourite memory at Concord is doing the presentation ball and going in a limo. Next year I'm doing going to do a food processing course at Melbourne Polytechnic in Preston, and work placement in Epping. In the future, I want to travel to Italy, buy a house in Epping and work for the city of Whittlesea. Thank you for everything.
Please welcome Jennifer Nguyen. You've heard of Jane Bunn and you've heard of Lavinia Nixon, but you might not know that 12C has had our very own weather girl, Jen. Every time it rains, Jen jokes that she controls the weather and she made it grey and wet and miserable outside, just the way she likes it. Jen also enjoys anime and drawing. She can often be seen meticulously sketching out an idea and rubbing out any line that's not in the perfect spot. She has recently completed structured work placement at the school cafe, an apprenticeship at Water to All, and vet studies in employment pathways. Good luck for the future, Jen. I'll be sure to think of you every time it rains. Okay, this is who you need it.
My name is Jennifer Newen. I have been at Concord School since prep in 2009. Then I went to Thomastown West and came back to Concord in year 8. I have been enjoying this school for a long time and have made great memories here. I will miss seeing my best friends, Charlotte, Emily, Bree, Marnie, Abby, Jack, Lockie, B, and Luca, and many more every day, but I'll know I get to see them again. My favorite highlight was doing the presentation ball this year. I had so much fun doing lots of fantastic dances and taking photos with family and friends. My best achievements are getting a certificate 1 in employment pathways and a certificate 2 in food processing at Water 2 All. Next year I'm going to Genyun, and in the future I wanted to travel to Japan and move out of home. I want to say thank you to my mum, my sister, and all the teachers and staffs for supporting me in the journey up to year 12. I really hope you do awesome in your future and work hard. Wishing you all the best.
Next up, we have Emily Skinner. Emily has completed vet studies in kitchen operations, a school-based apprenticeship at Water to All, and a structured work placement in the school cafe. Emily is a social butterfly who knows how to light up a room. She consistently has a smile on her face and surrounds herself with her friends. Emily has a lot of care and love for her family, friends, and animals. She shows great attention to detail for all of her work and is persistent to catch up whenever she is absent. Well done on a great effort in VCAL, Emily. You should be really proud of all you have achieved this year.
Hi everyone, my name is Emily Skinner. I've been at Concord School for 7 years. I started in 2016 in year 6. I have enjoyed every moment that I have spent throughout my 7 years of schooling. I have had fun and exciting moments with my teachers, my best friend Abby, and other friends. Some of my favourite highlights throughout my years were doing the Grease Spectacular, High School Musical Spectacular, and the Presentation Ball. My best achievements that I have overcome including being in Water to Wall program and finishing my theory, working in the cafe and completing Certificate 1 in the kitchen operations at Pilelo in 2020. I've been thinking deeply about my future after I leave Concord. I am planning to do Water to All SLES program next year, and I want to be a volunteer at an animal home. I'm also planning on buying my own car. I want to say thank you to the teachers that I have had throughout the years. Also, I want to thank my parents for supporting me and making the person that I am today. I'm going to miss you all, and I wish you all the best of luck in the future. Thank you.
Next up, Liam Stevens.
Yep. I'm up.
My turn? Liam has been a great helper in the classroom this year. He writes the date and schedule on the whiteboard each morning, hands out the worksheets, and is always the first to shoot up his hand to volunteer for a job. Liam has many interests, including the Mighty Hawks, Adele, Subarus, The Matrix, Toy Story, and many more. He also likes drawing and has decorated the classroom with some fantastic images of his favourite pop stars, including Amy Shark and Billie Eilish. He has completed vet studies in creative industries, a school-based apprenticeship at Water to All, and a structured work placement in the school cafe. Liam has grown into a very mature, kind, and caring young man and should be very proud of himself. All the best, Liam.
Yep.
Hello, my name is Liam. I have been attending Concord since 2017 in year 8. Since then, I have grown up a lot, and I am proud that I have so many friends like Abby, Emily, Bree, Zoe, Ella, and Jen. My favourite things to do at school are drawing, pictures, and hanging out with friends. I liked working in the cafe with my best friend, Emily, and the presentation ball where I got to ride in the Hummer with my friends Abby, Zoe, Ella, and Bree. I also enjoyed Year 12 camp at the Mornington Peninsula. My best achievements are getting a Certificate 2 in Creative Industries and a Certificate 2 in Food Processing at the Water to All SBAT. Next year I am going to Uniting, and in the future I want to get a job as a support worker for people with disabilities. I would like to say thank you to my teachers, especially my favourite teachers, Courtney, Bronwyn and Rhiannon, and my friends for supporting me when we hang out. I am going to miss you all, and goodbye.
Please welcome Ants Belgianovsky. Ants has completed vet studies in employment pathways, a school-based apprenticeship at Water to All, and a structured work placement in the school cafe. Ants is a very brave and caring soul who is passionate about everyone being treated equally. He spends much of his time researching various social and political issues and enjoys asking staff about their own thoughts and opinions. It has been a joy to teach Ants, to learn so much from him, and to have so many great discussions. I'm confident that Ants' future is bright and that he will meet many wonderful, colourful and friendly people who share the same passions and interests as him. Wishing you all the best.
My name is Ants and I've been at Concord School since 2009 in prep. In 2016, I enjoyed looking at the Concord School photos in the Discovery Centre, which had photos from the 1970s to 1990s. And making iMovies in SSD with my teacher, Steele. Last year, I enjoyed doing Endeavour, coffee business, and basic business skills in Hannah's grade 11D. I also loved doing the Grease and High School Musical Spectaculars in year 7 and 8. My favourite year at Concord School is this year in 12C with my favourite teacher, Courtney King. Next year, I'm going to Gen U, and in the future, I wanted to travel to Japan and America. Thank you, Concord, for helping me work throughout all the years. This is my last year of Concord School, and I'll miss my favourite teacher, Courtney and Olivia, and everyone that I had fun talking to. I wish you all the best.
Please welcome Ivy Young. Ivy has completed vet studies in employment pathways, a school-based apprenticeship at Water to All, and a structured work placement in the school cafe. Ivy is a very organised student who can always be relied on to remind all the staff of our yard duties, bus duties, personal appointments and meetings. She enjoys spending time with her mum, dad and brother Carlton and doing girl guides. She has had lots of fun this year with Andrew Zali and the rest of 12C and has filled the classroom with her infectious laugh. Best of luck in the future, Ivy.
Hello, my name is Ivy Ice. I started at Concord School in E7. My co-friends are Andrew, Lucky, Bree and Sally. My best achievement at Concord in the working with water to all, where I made sandwich soup and pasta in the credit cup to feed the homeless. I also did an assignment with Natalie to get my certificate. Last year, I did employee pathway with Alice. My favorite memory are working in the cafe, performing high school musical and Glee and the station board. Next year, I will doing the Water to All SLEA program, and in the future, I want to travel to Hong Kong to visit my grandma. I would like to thank my parents and teacher for helping me a lot.
Great job. Please welcome our last graduate of 2021, Luca Zapponi. Luca has completed Vet Studies in Sport and Recreation, a school-based apprenticeship at Water to Wall, and a structured work placement at the Bundura Farm. He has a passion for animals, caring for his friends, and performing on stage. It was a joy to see Luca shine when performing at the presentation ball this year, as he is a very talented and enthusiastic dancer. Luca has an infectiously positive attitude. He has loved every minute at Concord School, and it has been a joy to teach him this year and to see him reflect on his time here over the last term. All the best for your future, Luca.
Hello, everyone. My name is Luca Zapponi, and I've been here at Concord School since prep in 2009. When I first got into Concord, I was shy, filled with mixed emotions, and I didn't know how many friends I would make. But now, I've made so many memories, experiences, and lots of friends. My closest friends here are Ben, Jennifer, Jack, Marnie, Michael, Emily Abbey, Alec Bree, Zoe H, Jasmine Garner and Azan. But my best friend is Charlotte, who I met for the very first time in 2013, and we've been iconic besties since then till now. My biggest achievements, accomplishments and highlights would have to be performing Grease and High School Musical in Year 7 and 8, completing the Water to All SBAT program, Year 12 presentation ball, and being the school vice captain in 2021. Next year, I'm going to Gen U, and in the future, I want to work with animals, hopefully getting married and still keep in contact with all my friends. This school hasn't just been a place of learning and education. Concord School will always be my home, and all my classmates and friends here today were once my friends, but I like to say that they are now my family, and they always will be. I would like to say a very special thank you to my family and all the teachers, ES, specialist principals, and students here at Concord for helping me to be the best I can be. Thank you all.
Thank you, Courtney, and the students of 12C. Well, really, almost lastly, just congratulations to everybody today. And most importantly, you've sat here with such respect and patience for everybody today, and we're really impressed with you. You've just had such a fantastic year, and we are actually going to hand over to our principal, Jason, for his speech to you all and the school community. Thanks, Jason.
Thank you very much, Jane. And one of the highlights for me this year has been seeing those photos of our students in their first year of school. And I bet to our parents, carers, when you got that message that you had to find those photos and you had to dig through photo albums and possibly even shoe boxes to find them. But I think it was worth it. And Who would have known at that time what an adventure the next 13 years of schooling would be? So thank you very much, Jane, and thank you also to Megan and Bronwyn for your outstanding leadership and support of our students during their final 2 years of schooling. Thank you also to our secondary 11-12 teachers and support staff. And when you see the actions of our teachers here today and the care that they show, Anne, Karen, Courtney and Tim, you can see how they are genuinely invested in preparing our students for a successful future. Thank you also to our school captains, Ben and Brianna, for your outstanding work today and throughout the year. You have grown in your leadership and have displayed great maturity and determination. I would like to start by acknowledging the Wurundjeri people, the traditional owners of the land on which we are gathered, and pay my respect to the elders past, present and emerging. So welcome to you all, our graduating students, and their parents, carers, families and friends, whether you're watching from in this hall today or virtually. This year will be remembered for two things: the second year of a global pandemic, but more importantly for us, the graduation of our Year 12 students, the class of 2021. To our students, this year you have continually had plans in place that you have needed to adapt as circumstances have changed. You have again learnt in a way that once we would never have thought possible. You have drawn on your families and used the skills and personal capabilities you have learnt to change course as required. You thought you were going on camp to Sydney, right? But you end up going to the Mornington Peninsula. I've heard a lot about that. Seems to you had, like you had an amazing experience. You thought you were going to do the presentation ball last year, and you did it this year. Again, it was a fantastic night. This having to adapt will prepare you for the years ahead. You know what you're doing next year, and we've heard that a little bit this afternoon as well. But depending on your successes and interests and many other factors, you may change what you were doing at some point, and that is completely normal. But my hope is that Concord School has given you the skills and character traits that will lead you to forge a meaningful life. That our staff and your parent or parents have instilled in you what it means to be responsible, to be safe, be respectful and be a learner. On behalf of Kath and Bronwyn, Carly and Flora, and our entire school community, I congratulate you on completing your schooling. But you haven't completed your education. You'll continue to learn each day through your successes and more importantly, through your mistakes. Concord School is aimed to nurture the individual strengths in each of you. And in your own way, you've delivered with confidence the speeches that you have written yourselves. And today you stand as young adults ready to move from school and out into the wider world. Concord School, obviously from your speeches today, has been a huge part of your life and you'll not be forgotten. As the years go by, you'll remember particular school experiences, those such as you have reflected on this afternoon. You'll remember those teachers who have made a difference, and again, many of you have talked about those teachers this afternoon, those you have connected with and those who have shaped your life. You are all unique young adults with limitless potential, and I hope you never forget the motto of Concord School and ensure that at all times you are being the very best that you can be. Thank you very much.
And now for our final farewell. Our Year 12 students would like to say their final goodbye in a video tribute.
Now, 1 times 7 is 7. 2 times 7 is 14. 3 times 7 is 21. 4 times 7 is 28. 5 times 7 is 35. All right. 6 times 7 is...
We can't even think of a word to rhyme.
go together like Grandma, Lama, Lama, Ka-dingy, ding-a-dong. Remember forever as she bops your wada wada, you can boom the boom. Chang, 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 and chang, chang, bop. That's the way it should be. Wahoo, yeah! We're one of a kind, like dip, 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 doo wop, doo doo doo. Our names are signs. Boogie, 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 shoop, doo wop, shoop, bop. Chang, 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 and chang, chang, bop. We'll always be like one.
Thank you, Tim, and all the Year 12s. I must say, I didn't know they were filming that when they were filming that, and I've walked in and had an absolute heart attack with the room. So I'm glad that's what it was. So congratulations again, and thank you everyone for attending on site and watching via live stream. Thank you, and enjoy your afternoon. Thank you.